heel hand a little bit here. So we're going to work on width and the ability to slide that hand up and down the stick. So add a little bit of weight transfer in here. I'm going to shift to my forehand. Hands come together. Now from here, as I go to my backhand, you're going to see the stick is going to come up. My hand will go down and then across. Again, hands touch on this side, shifting weight, adding more width. Same the other side. Right? I tend to call this my cool cue. Right? So when I'm doing it, I'm pulling the stick up and away, and then back down. There's a lot of reasons that we want to make our stick disappear. We go from stick handling very big, and when I'm going around defenders and slipping pucks, I need that stick to disappear. So I can go from a big shift and then into a small space around the defender. So this will help you to make your stick disappear and add a lot more width. If my hands are locked in and there's no weight shift, that's my width. I add weight shift and sliding my hands. I'm adding way more width, and you add crossovers, there's tons to it. So this part is just about your ability to shift your weight, keep that puck close, and make that hand disappear.